from Circus Kids, and this is our third tutorial on how to do adagio at home with your child. This is my child, Emily, and today we're going to show you how to do the seated position. Are you ready, Bobby? Stand up. Okay. So the base will lie down.
Then
you'll stand up. The fly will stand up. So what you want to do is have the flyer stand really close to your legs, and you want their feet to be nice and wide apart, because what you're about to do is put your toes just on the inside of their thigh and lift them up onto your toes. And you're just holding hands like this. This is how Emily and I hold hands. So she's holding onto my thumbs, and then I just wrap my hands around her small little hands. It's a lot easier to do this, this grip when you've got small children.
Hi.
So, from here, I'm just going to transfer my hands down to her feet nice and slowly, okay? And then I'm going to shuffle my feet, so I'm holding onto her feet right now. I'm shuffling my feet so that my heels are on her bottom and my feet are running the length of her thigh. Don't lift them up. And we usually let go as well. You feel comfortable? Good girl. Okay, so if you just want to start with this position, doing this, just to get used to it, that's fine too. I find it's a bit easier if you have your knees far apart like this, holding on, and it just makes you feel a little bit more stable. And then you can practice just going a little bit up and up and up. You want to make sure that your flyer is not leaning forward too much or leaning back too much. That's when they'll get unbalanced, and that's when it can become unsafe. So you want to make sure that you tell your fly to be sitting up nice and straight. Everly, sitting up nice and straight, okay? And tell them to look at the wall in front of them. Good girl. And so Everly could probably sit there all day now.
I'm a toy.
Okay, you want to come down? So coming down, I hold onto her feet and I'm going to bend my knees. Okay, bending, bending, bending. Then when you get to about here or whenever you can't bend anymore, hold onto their hands. Hand, hand. Good. And then you can just let them slip off your feet like this. And usually Emily will sit down on my tummy. Good work, Sally. Let's just show them again nice and slowly. Okay, holding on and putting your toes right under their bum and lifting them up to their onto their toes.
And then struggling to our bum.
That's right.
And then
so that's it. That's our tutorial on how to do a seated position with your child. We really enjoy making these videos for you guys. We just want to share the love of circus with everybody, and we want to show you that you are able to do it at home. You just got to make sure that you're nice and safe at all times. You want to make sure that you feel stable, that you feel strong. If you don't feel strong and you don't feel like you've quite got the balance, that's okay. Just reset and start again. Take it nice and slow. You don't have to go really fast and rush into it. Just make sure you've got all your placements correct. You're holding on nice and tight. Your flyer is holding on nice and tight. And take it nice and slow. So don't forget to like and share and subscribe so we can share the love of circus. And we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.